Cade playing the hero and Akiko playing... Is it Rosalina?
Three, two, one,
two penguins.
Go!
Happy birthday. Alright, Rosalina versus hero. Oh, he's playing the best hero.
I have never seen this match.
Neither have I. Not really. Rosalina.
Yeah, she just doesn't have the same representation.
Yeah. Yeah,
definitely not like as good of a character.
No, the up tilt no longer one shot, but like, she's a terrible player. Still a lot of people struggle.
Huh? Losers. Round. Oh, you're right. Pretty slow paced game so far, both. Another 2% really good.
Let's see if he can make it. Okay,
ooh,
just
used up a lot of MP to get it back to the stage, but it's still good.
It is
pretty punish. Yeah, you don't want to air dodge too high there. Look at the high recovery. Unable to punish it though.
I mean, it is Rosalina. Without Luma, a lot of trouble punishing. Oh, almost gets the up.
Yeah, the timing on that is really difficult because
great
buffer any option out of a get up. You only have one frame to actually play.
What? That is the hero factor. You can sometimes throw things out, they work wonders. It all charged up again.
No crit needed there.
Ooh. Coming right back, and I can help. Not giving up the stock without a good reason. Sprinkling on some damage. That is what Rosalina does.
Why not? Yeah. He's kind of going off a little bit right now. Yeah, he has nice edge guard.
Yeah,
the people that has edge guard is really good going. Forces him high, unable to punish though, but still is keeping it going.
Oh, still.
The hero struggling to find some ground, yeah. That's the problem with hero is that he gets his disadvantage is so weak. He has such bad frame data.
He doesn't have the worst disadvantage, but it is.
It is very bad. Yeah, especially getting juggled is something that I'd imagine hero struggles with a lot. He's been getting juggled for the most part.